As the Detroit Tigers continue to battle to remain in first place in the American League Central Division, I thought it might be wise to spend a couple of minutes this afternoon discussing the job that manager Jim Leland has done up to this point and throughout the course of the season. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kevin McChan. I'm absolutely delighted to see you on this Wednesday, July 7th, 2010, and this afternoon I wanted to take some time and discuss with you my thoughts on Tigers skipper Jim Leland and the job he's done in order to get the Tigers into sole possession of first place. As the Tigers woke up this morning, they found themselves a half game ahead of the hard-charging Minnesota Twins and the resurgent Chicago White Sox after their thrilling 11th inning win over the Baltimore Orioles last night. To be honest, I said at the beginning of the baseball season that the Tigers didn't stand a chance with what the Twins had done in the offseason, getting Tigers killer Jim Thome and beefing up their pitching staff, which also might get a boost if the Twins are successful in landing Cliff Lee from the Seattle Mariners. That being said, back to the focus of this video. The job that Leland has done, considering the circumstances, is absolutely remarkable. For the most part, he's been forced to deal with an assortment of rookies in his lineup for the better portion of this season because the Tigers have been dealt with an assortment of different injuries to a slew of their most reliable and most counted on players, most notably Carlos Guillen's injury, which allowed the Tigers to have a close up and personal look at outfielder Brendan Bosch. Anyone that thought Brendan Bosch was going to be as dominant as he has as a rookie, raise your hand. And also, raise your hand if you thought Brendan Bosch was going to be this successful this early. I bet none of you can come to that conclusion. And I bet some of you didn't even know who Brendan Bosch was prior to this season. All in all, Tigers general manager Dave Dombrowski has left Will Leland mixing and matching all summer with players such as Don Kelly, Ryan Rayburn, Brendan Bosch, and others making a consistent contribution as rookies, not to mention new center fielder Austin Jackson, who's batting over 300 this year and making a significant contribution to the Tigers' efforts as they sit at 45-37. Leland needs to be more appreciated by the Detroit faithful because, as all Tigers fans know, before Leland got here 5 years ago, the Tigers were an afterthought in the realm of baseball. They have to be happy with the job he's done, even if some of the questionable decisions he's made this season has cost them games. However, that, my friends, is just going to happen in the ebb and flow of baseball, and Leland should be commended with the job he's done getting the Tigers to 45-37 and atop the American League Central Division. But with a hotly contested race in the American League Central, only time will tell If the Tigers can hold off the two hard-charging clubs and take sole possession of first place for the remainder of this season. As always, ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for spending your afternoon with me, and I'm Kevin McChan, reporting for McChan Sports Beat Report. Have a great day, everybody.